Hello children, how are you all? Welcome back to English class. So, in the previous classes, till the previous classes, we have completed the poem, explanation of the poem, revising also completed, and then bits also have explained you. Am I right? So, from based on these videos or based on the topic, I would like to give you a test today. Don't worry, I'll again solve everything. Okay, so based on the topic, poem, I will give you fill in the blanks. Are you all ready? Then take out your rough notebooks, all of you. Take out your rough notebooks and start writing. I'll give the fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First one. Not first one. It's like the poem only. Dash. Froggies went to school. How many froggies went to school? Down beside a rushing dash, and then twenty dash all white and clean. Now you have to solve this. Dash froggies went to school. How many froggies went to school? Yes. 20 froggies. They went to school. Next, down beside a rushing. Remember, revise the poem once again. Down beside a rushing pool. Very good. Next, 20 little coats of, how the coats are? Green, very good. Next, 20 dash, all white and clean. What are white and clean? 20 vests, very good. 20 vests, all white and clean. Okay? Next, I'll give. Did you complete this? You have to note in rough notebook itself, my dear, not in classwork. Okay, then we'll go for another stanza. First, we study, then we dash. That is how we dash the rule. That is how we dash the rule. When we froggies go to dash. This is the next stanza. We must be in dash, said they. We must be in time. Very good. We must be in time, said they. First we study, then we play. Then, that is how we dash the rule. That is how we keep the rule. That is how we keep the rule. When we froggies go to school. Very good. Look here. We must be in time, said they. First we study, then we play. That is how we keep the rule when we froggies go to school. Okay. We must be in time, said they. First we study, then we play. That is how we keep the rule when we froggies go to school. So, this is second stanza. Then, next stanza. Froggies grub dash dash they became at last. Now they sit on dash log dash other little frogs. See here, 20 froggies grew up fast, grew up, fast. Dash they became at last, dash they became at last. In the at last, what these bullfrog, these frogs became when they grew up? They became bullfrogs. They became bullfrogs. Bullfrogs they became at last. Next. Now they sit on dash logs. Now they sit on dash logs. Other logs. Other logs. Now they sit on other logs. Dash other little frogs. Dash other little frogs. What they are doing is by sitting on other logs. They are teaching. Teaching other little frogs. Okay. So here 20 froggies grew up fast. Bullfrogs, they became at last. Now they sit on other logs. Teaching other little frogs. See once again. See, 20 froggies grew up fast. Bullfrogs, they became at last. Now they sit on other logs. Teaching other little frogs. So, these are the fill in the blanks which I would like to give you. Now, I would like to ask you some questions based on the poem. Are you all ready to answer? Yes. So, first one. How many froggies went to school? Tell me how many froggies went to school? 20 froggies. Please, when I ask question, please remember all the poem. What I have explained. Okay. So, how many froggies went to school? 20 froggies went to school. Then, what was their uniform? What was their uniform? White vest with green coat. Am I right? Vests are white and the coat is in green color. Am I right? Yeah. So, what was the rule of their school? What was the rule of their school? What the rule they want to keep? They must be in time. And first they want to study. After that they will play. First they study. After they play. Then what did they become when they grew up? What did the frogs became when they grew up? When the frogs grew up, they became bullfrogs. Am I right? Yeah. Then what do they do now? What the bullfrogs are doing now? In the last, what they are doing? They are sitting on the other logs and teaching little frogs, other little frogs. Am I right? So, first, how many froggies went to school? 20 froggies. How the uniform is? And the uniform is white vest with green color coat. Green coat. And what was the rule of their school? First study and then play. Then, what the bullfrogs, what the frogs became when they grew up? What they became? They became bullfrogs. And these bullfrogs are teaching other little frogs now. Okay. So, that's all for, this is the second lesson. That main poem. Frogs at school. And the poet of this poem is George Cooper. Okay. So, that's all for today. Please learn the poem and if you have any doubt, please go through once again the video. Go through the video and you can ask your concerned subject teacher also. That's all for today, my dear. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.